Welcome to this short video from the Prevention Research Collaboration, in which we talk about our translation and scale-up research. This is a short story in four parts. The first part is about the processes of translation and scale-up. The second tells you about our focus areas. The third talks about collaboration and capacity building. And finally, we talk about our 10 research focus areas. Translation and scale-up is a series of processes. From the bottom left on your screen, you can see it starts with research planning, evidence implementation and generation. And in the top right, it ends with dissemination and scale-up. And then the sustainability of programs and interventions in the systems and settings of interest. We have four main NCD focus areas shown here: physical activity, nutrition, obesity, and tobacco. Here we look at collaboration and capacity building processes. They include co-creation with our partners, developing partners' capacity and organizational culture for evidence-based policy and practice, development of program evaluation skills, and finally, nurturing academic capacity for scale-up research. Here we see our 10 research areas. They include digital and social media for health, citizen science, implementation research, as well as surveillance and measurement, evidence synthesis, and complex systems research. To find out more, visit us online. The easiest ways to search for Sydney Prevention Research Collaboration. Thanks for your attention.